Today we'll be covering how to upload a file using Bolt for JavaScript. We're going to very briefly touch on the setup because we have other tutorials that help you with that process. If you're looking for those tutorials, I'll leave them linked in the description. As I mentioned before, we're using Bolt for JavaScript. We are using the .env module to manage our secrets. Socket mode is enabled, and our app has been given the bot scopes for files write, so our app has permission to upload to Slack. The file that we're going to eventually upload with our application is just a GIF of an owl, and we have that saved locally within our project. We're going to create a function called uploadFile that takes in our image's file path and uploads that image to our desired channels. The API method that we're going to be using is called files.upload. If we navigate to api.slack.com, we can get some more information about this method. If you scroll just a bit down, we can see some optional arguments. For our use case, we're only going to use three of them, and that is channels, file, and the initial comment to go along with the upload. The channels argument is optional, however, it's recommended so you can specify where your files are shared. We can also view some sample code to get a practical example of using this method. I want to upload this file into two channels that my app is already a member of, the general channel and the random channel. We can store the name of the channel or its ID for easier use later. Note that if you want to use multiple channels, you'll need to use a string and separate the channels by a comma. Now let's actually use the file's upload method in a try catch. We can access this method through app.client.files.upload, which takes in an object with our arguments. The arguments that we're going to be using again are channels, initial comment, and file. For channels, we're going to use the random and general channels that we specified. Our initial comment will be, this is an owl GIF, something super simple. And for file, we're going to need to bring in an additional module to get access to our file system. We can use the FS module to interact with our file system. Now we can use the FS module to create a readable file stream and pass in our function's file path parameter. And if this API call is unsuccessful, we can const.log the error. Now all that's left is to call this upload file function and pass in our file path of the file that we want to upload, which is the owl GIF. Now, once the application is started, it will immediately call the upload file function. You most likely won't be calling this method as soon as you start your application, but for demo purposes, this will work. We can go ahead and start this application by running node app.js, and looks like we got an error. Seems like I have an extra equal sign after async. So let's go ahead and get rid of that and rerun our application. Great, looks like it worked. Now if we head over to Slack, we should see our owl GIF in both our general and random channels. If Python is more your style, we have a fantastic written tutorial, which I will leave linked in the description. And while you're down there, feel free to let us know how you liked this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. See ya!